This post claims that Suriname's President Chandrika Prasad Santokhi will be chief guest at this year's Republic Day celebrations. But as there is no chief guest from abroad this year, this post is fake. This video is being shared as Mumbai police paying respects to Peer Hazrat Makhdoom Shah at the behest of the Shiv Sena. But as an annual tradition is being passed off as a new incident, this post is misleading. This post claims that birds in India are dying due to 5G testing by Jio. But as birds are dying due to the bird flu, this post is fake. This newspaper clipping is being shared with the claim that 40 students were hospitalized in India after being administered the COVID-19 vaccine. But as the clipping reports an old unrelated incident, this post is fake. This post claims that BBC Radio has warned against WhatsApp malware attacks. But as these are hoaxes or old attacks, this post is fake. This supposed message from the director and CEO of WhatsApp says that the platform will start charging users. But as WhatsApp has not announced such a policy, this post is fake.